dream.
Well, Doctor, in this one particular dream, it's the night before my wedding night, and my fiance and I have been
12 a.m.
totally attacked in my apartment.
Subject seems to be going for a midnight stroll. Where are we going, Mr. Charnas?
All over her, and I'm just slowly watching her life slip out of my hands.
If you were to seek revenge, what would that entail?
Well, I would inflict the same pain that was inflicted on myself and my fiance.
Bugger, where did he go now?
Yeah?
I stole a bike.
Sorry, I didn't mean to spook you. What are you doing here?
I have a friend who was just up the street there. We were just having a visit. You live in this neighborhood? What a coincidence.
It is, isn't it? Some might even say that it's hard to believe. Is that me you're listening to on the radio?
Well, yes, I sometimes I listen to my case notes as I'm driving, you know.
Some sort of a clown.
A blinkety.
What do you know? Another coincidence.
Now it's my turn to laugh.
Well, it's getting late. You should probably head home. This neighborhood, this time of night, it could be dangerous.
I'll bid my leave then. Good night.
Uncertain as to whether or not the subject has become aware of my observation. Nevertheless, I will have to be more circumspect.
You follow my instructions?
Yeah, but what do you even need all this for, man? Two drops would be more than enough to get
you. My fucking therapist? You want the scripts? Or you want to give me a bunch of advice that I didn't ask for? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Hey, man, just saying.
Thanks. I get the fuck out of here.
Hello!
Hi, is this Dr. Ian Black?
Yes!
Guten Tag. This is Dr. Alex Proyas from Psychology Today, Berlin. Hello?
Hello? Yes!
Hello?
I'm sorry.
Hello?
It's really quite loud in here. Let me get some more quiet. Hello! I'm sorry. Grief.
Here lies a lifeless bride and groom, till death do us part came far too soon. Buildings burn and people die all of the time. But I heard that you reap what you sow. So around and around we go. And when you see my face, you'll know. You can save yourself or save your soul. But you need some man whose life you stole. With weathered wings and broken bones. A fight for the fallen, flies that crawl. You can save yourself. These vengeful thoughts trapped
Old man, get up.
What happened?
You had more than a few too many, and you missed the toilet by about 30 feet.
Where are the bodies?
What bodies?
It was a fight. With two dead
there
bodies?
There ain't any bodies, and there wasn't any fight, I'd have heard.
I'm telling you, man, there was a terrible fight. Two men died.
And I'm telling you to beat it. I don't want to see you around here again.
Bloody troglodyte.
As I see my reflection in the mirror behind their bodies, I see my face painted white, like some sort of a clown or a mime. But now it's my turn.